watch me is with the mute button pushed many mornings. I'm going to just admit that right now. It's the visuals that tell the story. And look at the visuals we have for you right here. Bright, shining faces. Young people who love theater. And they want to live forever and learn how to fly high. It's Fame Junior that they're doing here at Carrollwood Players. Raymie's here. Raymie, let's see if we can hear you. We want to count to five?
One, two, three, four, five.
See, they say theater people aren't smart. Look at that. All the way to five. Can you hear Raymie, everybody? Should we just do live mic checks? Hey, you are... do a little singing and dancing, kids. And Raymie, while they're doing that... Now we're adding music in the mix, so who knows if we're going to be able to hear all this. But tell me about Fame Junior. Is it the classic movie, the classic TV show that we all know and love?
It's quite different, but at the same time, it's similar, but the characters are not the same.
Okay, so it really is. Fame Junior is a different show.
Yeah, absolutely.
Inspired by, of course, Fame. Now, you are the musical director here.
Mm-hmm.
So what is it like to try to coordinate a bunch of young people to get focused and put on a good show?
It's really fun, and it's nice because, you know, I relate to them because we're not that different age. But, you know, they're pretty respectful. We have fun, though.
The show opens this weekend?
Yes, I'm so excited.
How long does it run for?
It runs for 2 weekends, six shows.
2 weekends here at Carrollwood Players, 4235 Gun Highway in the Carrollwood community. How does it differ, though, from what we remember? Give me those certain plot points. How does it differ from your thing?
Same characters in here.
But is it going to be, are we still at the New York Performing Arts School?
We're in California, aren't we?
Have you read the script?
Not really, no. I sing. I just sing.
Oh, that's good.
Sing.
Really doesn't matter when you're the musical director, as long as they sound good. Yeah. They sound good. Hey, and speaking of sound, I think we got even all that on TV. All right, Raymie, thank you very much. I appreciate it. If you go to myfoxtampabay.com, we'll, you get some tickets and come see these bright, shiny faces. Let them see and entertain you. Stick around, everybody. See how great we're up.